to take the gold medal for the United States.
Allows herself to look around, allows the smile.
Here she comes down the finishing chute. And finally we see the eyes that have been so focused on that gold medal for the last 2 hours or so. It's Gwen Jorgensen, all the hard work has paid off. And she's delivered, and she becomes the first reigning WTS champion to win an Olympic gold medal. And look at the emotion. It's taken every ounce of courage, every ounce of her skills as an athlete, as a triathlete, and she can finally enjoy the moment. She is an Olympic champion.
The first American woman to win the triathlon in Olympic Games history.
And here comes Spirik. It's a great effort. The gold medal winner in London 2012. He's going to take a silver medal here. And the British girls are sprinting. It's going to be a photo for bronze medal. Oh, and it's Vicky Holland who's burst away from Don Stanford in the final few metres. And Holland takes the bronze. Stanford will leave empty-handed. But what a race. Gwen Jorgensen, a 40-second advantage over the end. And she picked that up in the last... well, kilometre and a half, I reckon. And Barbara Riveros will come across the line in four. Spirik goes to Vicky Holland. Interestingly, she didn't go to Gwen Jorgensen there. I think there might be a few words of exchange between them. But here comes Riveros. Stanford and Holland, the housemates and training partners. And Emma Moffitt, what a great moment for her. She's going to make top 10 in an Olympic Games after the disappointment in London.
Moffitt crosses the line in sixth. Well done. Great performance. Three Olympic Games. Disappointment in 2012. She won a bronze in 2008. And she is finishing in sixth. This is a great, great effort as well. For Andrea Hewitt.
Andrea Hewitt. Flora Duffy is going to finish in the top 10 as well, which is great for the Bermuda. How difficult it is being the only athlete from your country in terms of organisation and logistics, but she's run herself into a top 10 position in Olympic Games. And Claudia Rivas as well from Mexico finishing inside the top 10.
Rivas in 9th, Duffy in 8th, Hewitt in 7th.